There might not be anything more annoying than spam and unwanted email in your system. So I'm going to show you how to create filters that get rid of all that garbage, as well as filters that can actually help you manage and be more productive with your email than you already are.